So the green is now,
you see that flag there? That's where you aim your second shot. You see that flag? You see it? Okay. To the right of that tree.
This tree here?
No, the farthest right tree. Where
okay,
the
I see the
right
flag.
There's the flag. That's not the green. The green's left of that, but that's where you aim your second shot.
Oh,
put it near
okay.
that flag. Or
okay, so this is a five fire.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, it plays it a lot. Right? Yeah, it's two good shots. In it.
Back down.
Yeah.
There's an echo.
Come back.
Come back. Oh, you missed the bunker.
Oh my God. My, oh, come on, Shay.
That's the sound of Dave.
Glug, glug, glug. Easy.
This is a nice hole, though. Number five. No, it's number six. No.
Did you guys? Oh, sorry.
No, that's, go ahead.
Aren't you talking when you're doing that?
Oh, I certainly am.
I hope so.
Well, I mean, that landing area there, that's not 300. Is it the end of the landing area?
Yeah, I think we played 343.
No, maybe it's 475.
Oh, I can't get close.
Huh?
Two?
I don't know. I use five. I want to erase that. Did you go left, Wayne?
Yeah, but I'm fine there because I was there yesterday.
Oh, okay.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
Yep.
Actually, I was there yesterday.
It was a pleasant experience.
Yep, you got the good bell.
Right path.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
there,
look at that.
I got it.
You walked out, then.
Yeah, I went a little left, didn't I?
Mm-hmm, you did.
Nice thing about that green, too. You're fine over there anyways. It's a little 9-iron from there.
Yeah, but I'm on a side hill and I can't hit those.
Oh, is it?
It's on some kind of hill.
It's always...
Excuse me. That was a gulp, not a burp. You have film in there?
Does he?
Now the great Wayno shell will be up. Who's known for his hole in the one? Hole in the one. Hole in. Should I be aiming the camera in any direction to find it? And the display of temper is also on film. It's still on.
I want to shut it off.
Go.
Good thing I brought my water jug.
Well, I can't see now after looking through that thing.
Now I see what you wanted me to hold.
Well, now you have an excuse for your shot.
Done yet.
Before the battery wears out.
You know how long it takes me to set up. You might want to save your battery.
You putting the fresh on you now?
Yeah.
Are you going to perform?
No.
I don't know. Where are we? 353 from here? Well, I tell you,
I don't know the distance out to there, but generally,
yeah, I'm gonna, drive, you see their cart? I'm going to aim for their cart.
That's where your drive can actually
end
up. Oh, well then, it's a lot further.
Or a little left of their cart.
Okay, aim for a little left of the cart. Get the camera going.
Oh, now he thinks he's Babe Ruth. Just point. Hey, I have a fork just like that. Is that good? Mm-hmm.
You're
not filming it? Good.
He's a rotter.
Nice shot,
exactly,
Dave.
Oh, yeah.
Guys on the food now.
Very nice. Very nice.
Oh, no.
Oh, and the foo-foo. What a shame.
Well, I can see it, so it's not too bad of a line. Right on through.
Very nice.
Thanks.
Well documented, Dave.
Oh, it is on. Doh. Doh.
That's what we meant by well documented. Shot.
Oh, stay up there, you little ball.
He stays.
Oh, camera's on. I was probably standing. This will be Wayne O'Shell.
Good one.
Look out.
Okay. Alright.
Not a problem with that one.
Well, that looked to be the best drive of them all.
Camera trick.
Only for the ego.
He's stopping now?
Oh, isn't it?
That's it. Curve point. Filmer hit it in the next shot. Ooh, it's on the fairway. Home, James.
Tiny bit. With your speed, it will be minute.
Tough three part, I'll tell you that.
Yeah. Played tough this morning.
I did, yeah. Oh. Yeah, and along with the bass, there's probably a few balls in there too from us.
Mine was a practice shot afterwards when I put it.
Not too many people practice putting them into the water.
Yeah.
131, I can assure you I will.
They're playing the same distance?
Yep.
You're on candid camera.
What a great shot. Me in the water.
Did you get the wall off?
You're lucky.
Oh no.
No, you got him?
You're right.
Do you
have
a traveling Shapiro here?
Oh, you nailed that
one.
You killed it. Holy nice drive. That's way up there.
Where is it?
I've never seen anybody up there on this one.
Where is it?
He's way up there. I've had some of my best drives on this hole, but I haven't been on that plateau up there.
I just have my right to hit him over.
Because you gotta get yourself angry for it.
Big boy from Wisconsin, cheesehead. That's large.
Yeah, that's, oh yeah, you're inside 130 there.
Well,
go ahead, Dave.
Videotape, posterity.
Yeah, go ahead, Dave. Even though I had an eagle on that long par 5, you're up next.
That shows you what I had.
With your triple bogey.
I had a double eagle.
Shows you what I had. Double eagle. Rattled the stick from 360. Should have seen Dave hit the stick.
Incredible. Watch Dave putting a tee and have a heart attack from the stress. The strain of it.
That was Wayne burping.
I thought it was Dave, but it wasn't a burp.
That's watch it.
Yeah,
you stopped looking. It was the same old story.
You're off the point. Just blew it. First kill you had.
You can erase this.
Now see there again. There again. Here's an opportunity to exercise your right to.
Well, he already had 2 mulligans on the front nine.
Okay. Yeah.
And the great Wayno shell goes over to the ball.
Camera on.
I brought it out to my birdie.
I want to start at the back.
Wes is walking in the front. Well, I'm for you too.
Huh?
Ultra. Is that you, Wes?
Straight as hell. Get out. Go over. Thank you.
That was smooth and glad it was on tape.
Oh, was it? Was he swearing there?
You gotta tee off west. Doing that. You gotta tee off over in a corner here.
Oh, you're right? On the wrong side.
Yeah, make him change his game for the video.
I'm the director around here.
I'm the director.
And I don't want anybody to sleep with me.
I'm Spielberg.
I am. Don't. Spielberg.
Jeff, you know what you need to do here? Make an AC, get him to send you a copy of it.
No.
Nicely done.
That was his eight.
Come on, go down.
Well,
yeah, I hit a seven. I hit an easy seven. Yeah, an easy seven. And I rocked it.
That means I should take a driver out of
I should have dropped back to hit the eight, but I was hoping it'd bend, but it never moved. I hit it straight. I hit it right where I was aiming.
Which one? Which one?
I was aiming that down. I was going to code it back. Yeah, because I want it to land. My ball sits right. It's gonna kick and go. Oh, I know, but it's gonna hit and go that way anyway. Because I don't, it won't move my stuff.
Oh my. Be the one.
Oh my.
Be the one.
Never had a hole in there.
It's up.
Okay. Yeah, and back again. You need to get more.
The hard green to hit.
The greens are not.
Yeah. Well, it's probably only about, what is it, about 15 yards width up there?
Yeah.
Maybe 15?
Yeah, it's very narrow. It's not very deep.
Oh, we got one of my good shots on tape anyways. Shot.
Oh, look at that baby.
Oh, Jesus.
Is that an 8 Wayne?
No, it was a 7.
Oh.
I should have went with an 8.
It's a win.
You in the corner.
Oh, sorry. Is it tape on?
House with grow hair.
Kiss.
probably back it up. I'll probably back it up for you in the car and let you look. The only thing I got on tape is about a minute of us golfing. The island green, and Dave took a shot, but it's that far from the cut.
And it was worth tape. And action.
For those of you watching at home, I am aiming to the left on purpose. Too far left.
That's one small step for mankind, one giant step for... No, who
I'm not an American. I'm not expected to know that.
One giant leap for mankind.
There you go. Might be me, huh?
To say I am right would be one of the great understatements of the modern 20th century.
Now, who was that?
Oh, that's mine.
Oh, is that okay?
I am right.
That might sound like something that I don't even
look at this one.
Holy,
nice shot.
He's going cool. For the green.
Going for the green.
It's down there. I hope I'm close. For those of you watching at home, this is a 5-wood, so you'll be disappointed in the distance.
For those of you watching at home, they all know you.
For those of you watching at home. Do we have like They've parties already... when we go back home to show them
no.
Wayne and Dave's excellent golfing vacation?
Yeah. Not that they hear about it.
Whether they want to or not. That's large. That's a 5-wood that's made. Hey,
boy,
on
that's
the
best one you've had. Yep.
I'd hate to have seen driver.
If it wasn't for the purpose.
I would hate to have seen driver. I would have liked to have seen it.
Was that your 5-wood?
Yeah.
Oh.
Every now and then.
What a shot!
Ah. Yeah, they probably can't see that because of where the sun is right now.
The
that ball
the
is,
sun.
That ball's out there.
Could you see what you can see from this way it's set up?
Yeah.
I can't wait for the results. I can't tell.
You need to hit your ball high so the wind really affects it, eh?
Yeah.
That's attractive.
In between clubs. again. Almighty, get out.
Come on back.
No, it's not gonna come back.
Where are you?
Right.
Somewhere.
Deep?
Right and short, whatever's there.
Not lately.
The question is just how close can he get here? Already got one in the hole. Uh-oh, a little left. Okay, now we got it. Okay, hold on a sec. It says backlight. I'm gonna go after the ball. I think it's left, isn't it?
Well, it's straight at it, but it's not far enough. No, it was... Okay, that's the button.